Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to share with you guys a very simple and a very effective homemade natural hair mask for dry and damaged hair that really work. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel, 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of raw honey. Directions: mix the above ingredients in a blender and blend till you get a smooth texture. Apply this mixture into your clean, washed, and damp hair, and gently massage the mixture into your scalp. Tie your hair into a bun and cover with a clean shower cap. Let it sit for 30 minutes. Shampoo your hair, rinse, and follow with hair conditioner. You can do this hair mask 2 or 3 times a week for best result. Lemon juice helps to absorb the grease and oil from your hair. It also aids in cleansing the hair from substances such as dust. Honey works as an antiseptic, while aloe vera is enriched with vitamin E that promotes hair regrowth. This mixture is beneficial for repairing damaged hair. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Here are some of our other videos which you may find useful. In this channel you will get information about various health and life related topics. Wishing you good health in your life. Bye.